ibadan ibarapa ogbomoso oke ogun oyo egbera.
Time has come for us to make a choice again. A choice for you, for me. A choice for our children. Who is our choice? Our choice is the God sent man, GSM. The time has come for us to choose a man again. The man for you, for me. The man for our children. Who is the man? The man is the God sent man, GSM.
Oh yeah, let's go.
GSM, GSM, GSM 2.0. He did good in education.
He
do better in education.
Quality education.
He did good in security. He do better in security. He did good in economy.
Agribusiness and infrastructure.
He do better in economy.
GSM, let's go.
He did good in healthcare.
Healthcare revitalization.
He do better in healthcare.
Time has come, time for us to vote again. A vote for good governance continuity.
No,
we will vote for the God sent man, GSM. Governor Sheyi Makinde,
GSM,
GSM, GSM, GSM 2.0.
I promised Omituntun.
Oh yes, prompt payment of salaries and pensions. Free exercise books for all our students. Proper road network in all zones. Terminals to ease transportation, sports development for our youth, good hospital upgrades, proper economic development.
The time has come, time for us to vote again. A vote for good governance continuity.
No,
we will vote for the God sent man, GSM. Governor Sheyi Makinde,
GSM,
GSM, GSM, GSM 2.0.
GSM 2.0, let's go!